the moral leader of our nation. I have the pleasure to present to you Dr. Martin Luther King, Jr.
Sing in the words of the old Negro spiritual, free at last.